The B-52 program is well and truly on its way. As the B-52 undergoes some of the most crucial enhancements in the H model's 61-year service life, the U.S. Air Force has now also decided on the designation of the new variant. It'll be B-52J. Viewers may note that the U.S. Air Force is asking for nearly $3 billion in B-52 procurement as per the Future Defense Plan, starting with $65.82 million in 2024, but ramping up to over $1.1 billion each in 2027 and 2028. The Boeing B-52 Stratofortress is a long-range, subsonic, jet-powered strategic bomber. The B-52 was designed and built by Boeing, which has continued to provide support and upgrades. It's been operated by the United States Air Force since the 1950s. Better performance at high subsonic speeds and relatively low operating costs have kept the B-52 in service despite the advent of more advanced aircraft, including the variable geometry B-1B Lancer and the stealthy B-2 Spirit. The enhancements will play an important role in keeping the B-52 operational till the 2050s or beyond. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes what are the key upgrades in B-52J. Let's get into the details. The bomber is scheduled to have its Pratt & Whitney TF-33 engines swapped out with brand new Rolls-Royce F-130 engines. This engine, already used in the U.S. Air Force's C-37 and E-11 BACN aircraft, will significantly enhance the bomber's fuel efficiency and range. Importantly, the bomber's distinctive configuration of 8 engines in 4 nacelles will remain unchanged. U.S. Air Force's acquisition chief, Andrew Hunter, told lawmakers that current TF-33 engines frequently break and have problems with parts availability. The modernization initiative for the bomber is referred to as the Commercial Engine Replacement Program, or SERP. As part of the SERP effort, a new Collins Aerospace electric power generation system will be implemented, offering a remarkable 30% improvement in fuel efficiency. The U.S. Air Force said, along with the new engines, SERP will replace associated subsystems, such as engine struts and nacelles, the electrical power generation system, and cockpit displays. Rolls-Royce has stated, the F-130 and its commercial family of engines have accumulated more than 27 million engine flight hours. The F-130 is the perfect fit for the B-52 with proven reliability, superb life cycle cost, and low integration risk. The F-130 offers outstanding reliability with high mission readiness and low maintenance demands. Once installed, the F-130 can stay on wing for the entire planned B-52 lifetime. In addition, the F-130 engine will provide vastly greater fuel efficiency, increased range, and reduced tanker aircraft requirements. As importantly, the engine is ready for integration using Rolls-Royce state-of-the-art digital engineering tools. Rolls-Royce will build and test the F-130 engines at its Indianapolis, Indiana facility, following the recent completion of a $600 million investment to revitalize the advanced manufacturing campus, providing some of the most technologically advanced state-of-the-art manufacturing facilities anywhere in the world. The Radar Modernization Program is set to replace the outdated APQ-166 radar, which received its last modernization in the 1980s. The new radar system, known as the APG-79 Bomber Modernized Radar System, is an active electronically scanned array, AESA. It's based on APG-79, developed for the U.S. Navy's FA-18 Super Hornet fighter and EA-18G Growler electronic warfare aircraft. Manufactured by Raytheon, these advanced radars are designed to excel in tracking multiple targets over extended ranges. The APG-79 radar has an open systems architecture and rugged commercial off-the-shelf ARCOTS parts. Its array has solid-state transmit and receive modules for enhanced reliability, as well as an advanced receiver exciter, ruggedized ARCOTS processor, and power supplies. The APG-79 AESA radar uses transmit and receive, or TR, modules populated with gallium arsenide, GAAS, monolithic microwaved integration circuits, MMICs. Raytheon officials state that the radar's active electronic beam scanning helps steer the radar beam at nearly the speed of light to optimize situational awareness and air-to-air and air-to-surface capability. The agile beam enables the multimode radar to interleave in near real time, so that pilot and crew can use both modes simultaneously. The cockpit of the B-52 will undergo a transformation, adopting a sleeker and more streamlined appearance. Boeing has published a digital image, shared with Air and Space Forces magazine, showcasing the new layout for the B-52 cockpit. The image reveals several new color displays with a modern glass cockpit design. However, the cockpit will also retain some of the traditional steam gauges and analog-style displays that have been in use for the B-52H's 6 decades of service. Although the image is not final, it's expected to closely resemble the actual version. A Boeing statement accompanying the image stated, "New 8x10 digital displays, hybrid mechanical to digital throttle system, new data concentrator units, 2X, new engine fault maintenance recorder, new engine air data system, and modified system panels, as well as structural, electrical, pneumatic, and hydraulic updates associated with this modernization effort." Other planned additions include Link 16, a communications platform that will allow the B-52J to network with a broad range of other U.S. and allied aircraft. Link 16 is a military tactical data link network used by the U.S., NATO, and nations allowed by the MIDS International Program Office, IPO. Its specification is part of the family of tactical data links. With Link 16, military aircraft, as well as ships and ground forces, may exchange their tactical picture in near real time. Link 16 also supports the exchange of text messages, imagery data, and provides 2 channels of digital voice, 2.4 kilobits per second and/or 16 kilobits per second in any combination.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.